Welcome to CodeSpace. In lesson one, we are learning about the CodeSpace platform and establishing some good habits. The first good habit that you need to learn is to name your files with a descriptive file name. So each program will tell you what to name your file. On the right-hand side in the teaching panel, you will see that there is a green button that says name that file. We're going to press this button to show us that in the top left-hand corner, the default is Untitled Program. That's important to know because if you never change your file name, you're just going to have a bunch of programs in Google Drive called Untitled Program. When you want to run it again, you won't know which one is which. So pay attention closely to CodeSpace and it will tell you what to name your files. This file name is going to be Heart1. We're going to start with a capital H and then put one at the end because we might do Heart2 later. Capital H, E-A-R-T, one. And then click the green Done button. Now it's time to write some code. So click Next on the right-hand side. For this one, we are going to make a heart display on our microbit, which you could probably figure out from the file name. Something important to note about Python is that capitalization matters. Your code is case sensitive. That means that uppercase and lowercase are both significant for different reasons, which you'll learn along the way. The other thing to note is that punctuation is important. If it tells you to put a period or a colon, you need to put in a period or colon where it says. If you're not sure where to find those keys on your keyboard, make sure to ask for help. Now we're going to type in the code in the editor panel, which is on the left. Don't worry about the colors. They will change on their own, and you'll soon learn that certain things are always the same color. That's a visual cue for you to know that you're typing something incorrectly. So we are going to type from space, microbit space, import space star, return display dot show parentheses capital I image dot all caps heart close parentheses. Now I'm going to type it from space microbit space import space star, which is holding down the shift key and hit 8, then return display dot show parentheses, which is shift hold down 9 image capital I M A G E dot heart capital H capital E capital A capital R capital T. Don't worry if you made any mistakes because the debugger will show you how to fix it. Now we're going to run the program by clicking the run button. It's the one that looks like a play. So when I click run, now I look at my microbit and a heart is displayed. Do you see a heart on your microbit display? If you do, then click yes to move on.